nicely done.
Anvari says this dwarf was part of his crew, that he died because of his mistakes. He sounds sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
Did not like that. He's warning us not to go down there.
Stop listening to the ring, boy. It cannot be trusted.
It's that ring, boy.
I don't know how. Not ready. Soli.
And a traveler. Guard up.
Soul Eater. What's a Soul Eater even doing here? What do you mean it's here for?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore. Will trigger a bunch of traps.
I see no traps.
Sounded so sure.
Shoota!
Okay, here we go! Stand
shop is up there. But I know, I know. Don't trust the talking ring. Invari's crew did something bad here. He's glad you destroyed his life, and he's sorry he kept trying to trick us. His hammer is just through this gate.
This is a fine hammer.
Invari says thank you.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Okay. That's going in the journal.
Can we keep him?
We will talk to the blue one. Here, the alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah, Anvari always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to it. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Kid's a bit of a softy, huh? Well, he'll grow out of it.
So desperate to find a way into Jotunheim anyway.
He's convinced the giants hold the key to changing his fate when Ragnarok comes. They are the Aesir's oldest enemies, after all, and it's their army that's supposed to do him in the end. But more than that, he covets their gifts of prophecy. He wants to know what they know and see what they see. So much suffering could have been avoided if his insatiable curiosity was not so much stronger than his wisdom. Ah, remind me to tell you why they call him the Lord of the Hanged.
Here we go again.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Is that the answer there?
It says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.